Well done. I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule. This must be the new breed I've been hearing about. An alarm. You never did have taste, did you, Simmons? It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked. Well, that was a pain in the ass. I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here. Stopping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
Authorization recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
Sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
That was dated 6 months ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else.
Thank you.
I see you were expecting me. Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full. It's targeting the crew, not me. Well, that makes my job a little easier. Found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me. I hate playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here. about where you are before you shoot? I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
This sub isn't going to last much longer. So much for the rescue sub. Time for Plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo controls should be up ahead. No wonder if you're watching this kind of sentence. Gotta be a valve around here somewhere. Sub is sinking fast.
Perfect! going in!
You're a strange one. It's gonna take more than a hand. I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Yep, still gross. Okay, I need to turn on the power to get this open. Okay, power's on. This sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Hull collapse at 2,500 feet imminent. Initiating verbal identification. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Try back.
Please state your name.
Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Edonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. I want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I've no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty of.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos. Not number one on my list, but it would make Simmons squirm. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over.
Anything interesting?
A recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow, the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China, and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the helm of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.